Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. We're back again with another episode of Need for Speed Heat. Let's see what's new. Let's see. I think I'll do that last. I'm gonna do this one first. Better brakes now, better acceleration. Better turning a little bit too. There's ambulance. Hit the ambulance. That would not work. You hit a tree in real life, that tree is not gonna move. Well, they might break a little bit. Not like that. Plus I need more money too. I thought about buying another car, but I ain't got enough money for it, so. And if the parts are going to keep on costing between $20,000 a piece, so I know you have the money I can get in this game. And I don't know if I can have more than one car or not. Do that. I'm swapping paint. Come on. He's trying to T-bone me and knock me out of the way. What he's trying to do. You still back there, dude? Okay. Good enough. Dude put some good acceleration on, I'll tell you that kind of mess. Cause I done boot one of that. You better just go ahead and give up. He ain't gonna win. Or something major happens. Did he actually kick him up? We'll fix that in a minute. Thank you. overlapped. Overlapped double the fifth. And all the rest of them are still left in the dust. I still have another lap to go. I hit that button for. Aw, that car maybe messed up that. I was getting ready to get the 150 mark. It was 1 mile an hour away from 150, I think, if I'm not mistaken. I just want to look down. Got a bit of stuff of coffee right there. Rev up my engine so I get a little more repetition. Another Mustang in front of me. That's what it's got. And it is. Okay. Not bad. What just happened? This is why I'm going to flourish right here. Just done a knock thing, whatever you call it. I thought the car was gonna cut off for a second there. I get some distance from there, man, just because it does it again. Whoa. Yeah, retry this. I don't know why my car turned to the left. Hopefully it might reset my car. I don't understand what just happened. And my car, my control just went completely wanky. My Trans Am. Whoa, it must be the ground right there. I don't know what's going on. It did it again. I will win this race. I'm about to knock everybody out of the way. I will win. I will not take no for an answer. I ain't never lost a match in this yet. I told you, I'm gonna win. I don't care what I have to do to win. You will move. I'll spare 11 more. You're my next target. You ain't quick enough to get away. Told you, Wayne. Think you quick enough, you better catch my dust because you ain't gonna catch it. You're gonna have to prove to me you're faster. I don't know what happened at the start of the car, or maybe someone had a jammer or something, I don't know. It's happened twice. I restarted it because my car spun. It might be the dirt right there. Because it didn't do it this time. Whoosh. And it's in distance. Whoosh. Don't take no for an answer. You want it bad enough, you gotta take it. Like this. Boom. You gotta trade paint, knock them out of the way, do what you gotta do. I didn't overlap him that time, but I sure got a head start on him. Okay. Got that one. Ooh, that looks a little hard. I like it. He's going for this. I'm not going around a curve like that. This is way too many curves. Knock a couple of things down that way. We got that. Ooh, there's a... Oh, whatchamacallit? What's that? Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day. Let's get it. Man, it's getting hot up in here. I'm kind of starting to get a headache. That is quick. Dude, you're gonna move. I've done been past you already if you hadn't stopped in front of me. Your brake check, it needs to stop. Real quick, you're gonna move. You're not gonna brake check in front of me every 5 seconds. Thank you. We'll trade some paint. Now we'll leave. Come on, whoever you are. You might be fast. Let's see how you like this. Some overlap. One overlap, two overlap, three overlap, four overlap. Boost it to the finish line. Trade some paint, do what you gotta do, get that win. Ooh, 2999. 2-3-9-9-9. And that concludes our game of Need for Speed Heat. Thanks for watching. This is Rocky Roten of the Old Timers Gaming. Thank you a donut. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day. Thanks for watching. Cheers up, peace out. Don't forget to like and subscribe.